Hi friends, Tuesday is the confirmation that our goal is moved one step further. This time we will discuss two types of forces acting on fluids. The first force is known as body force. We can say that a body force is a force that acts throughout the volume of a body. What is the meaning of this definition? Consider the following fluid parcel. This fluid parcel looks continuous. If we look at this parcel in more detail, this fluid parcel is actually composed of many particles. Each of these particles has mass. If this fluid parcel is in a gravitational field area, each particle will experience a vertical downward gravitational force. All of these forces have a resultant force. We often call this resultant force as the gravitational force. Well, the force body is a force that acts on each particle that makes up the volume of an object. Because the gravitational force comes from all the forces that come from each particle of the fluid parcel, then the gravitational force is a body force. The second force is known as the surface force. This is a force that is exerted to the surface of an object. What is the meaning of this force? Consider the following fluid parcel. This fluid parcel is composed of six square surfaces. We will observe the bottom surface. On this surface there are several fluid particles. When this fluid parcel moves, this surface will rub against another surface. The friction force will have a direction opposite to the bottom of the fluid parcel shift. Because this friction force only works on the friction surface, the friction force is included in the surface force group. There are various forces that may work on the fluid parcel. We will discuss this in more detail in the next series. Happy learning, everyone.
Yeah, I'm about to fade away. Cause every time I wake up I feel like it's Monday. Something's going wrong with all the chemicals up in my brain. All of a sudden I don't look at anything the same way. Gotta build up of my thoughts sitting in an ashtray.